Hi, my name is Patricia Sánchez Olgado from the University of Salamanca. I'm going to present this paper, Formation in Data Science in Secondary Education, Big Data as a Transversal Competence. So first, what is the data science? Data science is a contemporary discipline that combines a computing and mathematics approach to gain knowledge of data. It's present as the solution to problems that we can now solve thanks to the new techniques and methodologies at our disposal. It's been configured as a key capacity for today's society and therefore is a competence that should be incorporated into secondary education. What is the purpose of the work? Okay, pues it's to outline a data science framework as a transversal competence to incorporate in secondary education. The theoretical framework is combined with the legislative framework. The key competence and the transversal elements of the curriculum, because they have been reviewed. And education by competencies is a fundamental axis which helps us to understand data science as a transversal competence. The methodology uses the results of a study of knowledge and social perception of data science in Spain, and it's for to incorporate key ideas and develop an approach of the transversal competency framework of data science, starting with the first competence on the knowledge of the data. This study of knowledge and public perception of data science tries to respond to what is the knowledge and attitudes of citizens towards data science, especially big data and artificial intelligence. First, knowledge with the surveyed population shows that it's more familiar with the concept of artificial intelligence than big data. The second is the interest, because interest is also greater when it comes to artificial intelligence. The third is the attitude. In order to assess the attitudes of Spanish citizens towards big data and artificial intelligence, the opinion about the presence of risk and benefits of these technologies in various applications was evaluated. So artificial intelligence is perceived with greater benefits and lower risk than big data. And the competency framework for data science, these reflections is based on the example of Edison project, which proposed the framework of professional competencies and especially data science competency framework, which was created by Data to Decisions. And we try to develop a small reflection and applicated on secondary school students. And we work in two phases. A first phase in which at this table on the screen was used to respond to the challenge of the students, the contribution that data science can make, the competence they would need, and finally their description. In a second phase, within the area of competence of data science, a first transversal competence based on understanding the data is proposed. And linked to it, we find five skills: identification of sources, data acquisition, data review and auditing, data cleaning, and exploratory data analysis. Finally, based on these skills, four levels of achievement of this competence are established. So, finally, the conclusions. Okay, pues, There is a high degree of novelty and complexity of this analysis technology. It demands a training level and an experience that the youngest may not have reached. And this is a new proposal for a transversal competence and a necessary competence for the society in the actuality. So this is the final, thank you very much, and this is our contact. That's all.